So are you wondering what more could be in your cannabis or what products are in it? Let's learn about terpenes. A terpene is responsible for the smell and taste of a product. So in lavender, you have the terpene linalool. In lemon, you have the terpene limonene. So in order to shape cannabis for you, you can actually target specific terpenes that are good for inflammation, insomnia, energy, or anything. For example, some ones that I really love for inflammation include apinine and beta-carophyllene. Really, really good ones for energy are limonene and myrcene. If you're looking to fall asleep, my favorite terpenes for that are beta-carophyllene and apinine. You can actually go to the dispensary and ask for these specific terpenes. But at the end of the day, the saying is that your nose knows. So smell the product, trust your body, and pick out what's best for you.